baby, this bitch a hit.
What's up, Savvy? Janelle, you love me? It's your girl, Marie, and I'm back with something lit for you to see. All right, y'all. So let's get into this shit. Miley and Ariana? Okay, I'm here for it. This is gonna be some shit, y'all. Charlie's Angels. Because Miley, I used to love Miley since she was Hannah Montana. But then, you know, she had all that issue she was going through. And then Wrecking Ball. And then she cut all her hair off. And she was, like, going through this dramatic stage. So, to see her back getting into her music and looking good, I'm proud of her. She's came a long way. Like, it's not what you go through. It's how you get through it. And she's a one of a kind. Ariana Grande is always going to be bae. Like, she looks amazing, and I love the ponytail and half up, half down. Like, that's her look. That's her signature look. Lana Del Rey. This is my first. Okay, let me say it again. Lana Del Rey. This is my first encounter with her, and she really could sing. Like, she changed up the whole mood in the middle of the song, towards the end of the song, and it was pretty dope. Like, it all went together. It was a dope song. The visuals was phenomenal because each angel had their own thing, which was pretty cool. And the fact that they used Charlie's Angel, like Don't Call Me an Angel. Yeah, I think everything tied in. It was dope. It was crazy. Let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. You know, talk your talk, spill your spill, just keep it motherfucking real. I love you, Subby, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace. Hey, be this bitch a hit.